evening, everybody, and welcome to your first Turning Point Devo of the month of October. Or, not first. It's your first weekend series video for the month of October. Excuse me, because we had one on Friday, remember? I'm forgetting about that, but sorry for the miscue. But this weekend series, let me iterate. The weekend devotions remind us, in every situation, every year, every moment, God is good. And that's the title of the weekend series, is God is good. And your first weekend series video, we're going to be talking about peace. Beginning with John 14:27, your recommended reading for this weekend is Philippians 4:6-7. Your daily reading, hope you have read three chapters yesterday and three today, is Matthew. We're starting in the New Testament. Read Matthew 1, verses, chapters 1 through 6. Your turning point today is from John Blanchard. So let's see what we've got. If you're ready for this first weekend series, this first part of the weekend series, smash that like button. Comment what you look forward to in this month. Like I've said the last few videos. And if you're new here, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, share the video and channel with your family and friends, and spread the word about coming to my channel and helping it grow. You don't have to avidly watch the videos, although that would be nice. But just come, hit subscribe, hit the notification bell. And that makes my subscriber number grow. So, I'll look forward to more subscribers later on. And until then, let's get on with it. God is good for the weekend of October 2nd and the 3rd. This is episode 55. Yeah, because it was 96 this morning. Because we were on 496, so this is 55. We'll be on one number off now, so we can't be the same number. But God is good. We're talking about peace today. John 14:27. Peace I leave with you, my peace I give to you. Not as the world gives, do I give to you. Let not your heart be troubled, neither let it be afraid. And your recommended reading is Philippians 4:6-7. Just give me just a couple seconds. Philippians 4:6-7. Be anxious for nothing, but in everything be by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known to God. And the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, will guard your hearts and minds through Christ Jesus. That's a good memory verse. That verse 7. And the peace of God, which passes all understanding, will guard your hearts and minds through Christ Jesus. Peace of God that passes all understanding is basically the key phrase in there. But so representing the United Nations goal of world peace is a 9-foot-tall bronze statue outside the UN. Let us beat our swords into plowshares, an image of a metalworker shaping a sword into a plow. And the statue is based on the words of Isaiah 2:4. And Micah 4:3. Prophecies of a future of peace when God's righteousness rules on the earth. Sadly, the UN has failed to bring about world peace. While God's kingdom of peace will be established one day, it is possible to have individual peace even when it's absent from the world. So prior to leaving the earth, Jesus promised his disciples they could have peace. Not the world's peace, but God's peace in their hearts and minds. Paul said it was possible to be anxious for nothing, gaining peace by committing our concerns to God in prayer and letting His peace guard our heart. And that, of course, comes from the passage I just read, Philippians 4, 6 and 7. But because God is good, the title of this weekend series, He gives His people the gift of peace. If your heart is troubled today, receive God's peace as you pray. Amen? So today, John Blanchard has our today's turning point, and he says, faith that goes no further than the head can never bring peace to the heart. Amen? So, so that's all I have for your first weekend series devotion for your turning point of October. Coming up tomorrow for your first fantastic Monday, October the 4th, 2021, episode 497, just 3 days until 500. That is tomorrow. But we'll be back in the Duh series once again with video 34 of the Duh series. And we're going to be talking about the dispensation of grace. We're going to be talking about grace again. But we're starting off with Ephesians chapter 3, verse number 2. So stay tuned for that. I may go ahead and get to both tomorrow's videos done while I'm sitting here right now. But until then, I love you and I appreciate you. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Another short video for a change. Come back tomorrow for another fantastic Monday, like I said. Keep on keeping on and trusting God. He'll keep you safe in all you say and do. And until tomorrow, peace out, everybody. Goodbye. God bless. Have a wonderful rest of your Lord's Day Sunday evening. And come back tomorrow for the start of another fresh week and your first fantastic Monday of October. Can't wait to see what this week has in store for us. Goodbye.